from the lesson My Clean Friends. So today we are going to learn third name, that is match. So children, here left side you can see some names of fruits, flowers and vegetables. Right side colors. So we are going to match the correct foods, vegetables to the correct color. Okay children, let's start. So the first one is capsicum. C-A-P-S-I-C-U-M. Capsicum. Capsicum is a vegetable, right? So capsicum is which color? We can see capsicum in red color, green color, yellow color, right? So here you can match with the green color. Capsicum, green color. Okay children? S-U-N-F-L-O-W-E-R. Sunflower. Sunflower is a flower, right children? So sunflower is in which color? Yellow color. Sunflower is yellow color. So you can match sunflower to yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W. Yellow. Third one. T-O-M-A-T-O. Tomato. Tomato is in which color? Red color. Tomato is red color. R-E-D, red. So match tomato to red. Fourth one, R-A-D-I-S-H. Radish. Radish is the vegetable, right? So radish is in which color? Radish is white color. Correct, no children? Radish is white color. So match radish to white color. W-H-I-T-E, white. So match this. Radish, white color. Fifth one, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Orange is a fruit. So orange is in which color? Orange color. So match orange fruit to orange color. L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Lotus is a flower, right? So lotus is in which color? Pink color. P-I-N-K, pink. So match lotus, pink color. Seventh one, last one. B-R-I-N-J-A-L. Brinjal. Brinjal is a vegetable. So brinjal is in which color children? Violet color. Brinjal is violet color. So match brinjal, violet. So children, today we have learned the colors of fruits, vegetables and flowers. So children, today you can learn and write this matching one time in EBS class workbook, one time in EBS homework book.
So parents, this is EVS classwork book. Today, make your child to learn and write match all the seven. One time in EVS classwork book, one time in EVS homework book. Thank you.